Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to learn a new story, The Unwanted Guest. By learning this story, students will be able to deal with problems in their lives. This is the story of a woman called Buddhimati, who was a wise and clever woman. She lived in a village in Andhra Pradesh. Vishnu Rao was her husband, and she was far more intelligent than her husband. The word Buddhimati means a woman of intelligence, and she was as good as her name. Her husband was a poor Brahmin and earned a very little for his family. Though he was poor, he loved to invite people to his house for meals, and many people took advantage of his hospitality. It was a steady stream of guests, and so Buddhimati and her children had to go hungry. As Buddhimati did not like it, and she pleaded her husband to change his ways, but there was no effect on him. He continued to bring unwanted guests day after day, and Buddhimati laid awake of thinking night after night of a way out of the problem. She had an idea. The following afternoon, when Vishnu Rao came home from work, another Brahmin was along after him, and Vishnu Rao demanded for the lunch as they both were hungry. Instead of getting angry, Buddhimati smiled and welcomed both of them. Now Vishnu Rao was confused at her behavior and was happy also to see her in a cheerful mood. Vishnu Rao made the guest to have a seat, and he went to the river for a bath. Now Buddhimati came into the room and brought a stout wooden stick. Then she lit an earthen lamp before the stick and made offerings of rice, plantains and flowers. The Brahmin got afraid of all this, and he asked her about what was she doing. Buddhimati simply waved her hand and asked him to keep quiet. She continued her puja before the stick. Once she had done, she explained to the guest that she always worshipped the stick when her husband brings home a guest. Now the Brahmin's heartbeats were fast. She again added that she purifies the stick with a puja so that gods will forgive her husband for beating up the guest. She did not stop on this. She again added that her husband is slightly mad. He doesn't mean to hurt his guests. After hearing this, the guest had already shot out of the door. At the same time, Vishnu Rao was coming back from the river. He was amazed to see the Brahmin running away. He asked Buddhimati for the reason of his running away. She replied that she thought Brahmin got annoyed. He wanted the stick, but she refused to give it to him. Without that stick, how would she wash the family clothes? Vishnu Rao scolded her that she insulted his guest. He also shouted on her and said that the guest is like a god. "When will you ever learn?" He asked her for the stick and told her that he would run after him and present it to him personally. He grabbed the stick and began to run after the Brahmin. The Brahmin started to run faster as he saw Vishnu Rao running after him with a stick. In a few minutes, he had disappeared. Vishnurao came back with a sad mood and again scolded Buddhimati for not giving the guest what he wanted or asked for. Then he had his meal and forgot all about the incident. But the Brahmin guest did not forget. He went around in the village and whispered in people's ears that never go to Vishnu Rao's house for a meal. If you go, he will first feed you and then beat you with a stick. And people believed him. People stopped accepting the invitation from Vishnu Rao, and that is how Buddhimati finally got rid of unwanted guests. Moral of the story is, be wise enough to solve the problems in your life.